Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 tutorial for Windows. The vehicle wrap you see is what we'll be creating. This workflow is totally unique to CorelDRAW. If you are using something else, for example Illustrator, you would need to purchase additional templates from third parties. In CorelDRAW, absolutely free. You'll need to install the transportation pack as I've just done, then head over to the Connect Content Docker. Via this Docker, you have quick and easy access to all of CorelDRAW's clip art libraries. And what I'm then going to go ahead and do is choose our vehicle templates. And you'll see that we have thousands of templates that Corel ship absolutely free, professionally designed and ready to go. I'm going to search for Ford over here, and we're going to go ahead and pick up a Ford panel van as the basis for this discussion. I'll go ahead and drag that onto the canvas. And of course, the next thing we'd like to do is just stretch it out a little bit. I'm doing this arbitrarily, which may seem counterintuitive, but it'll make sense in a minute. We're going to go ahead and ungroup the entire set because we're going to work with just the side view on the bottom right. We're going to then go ahead and keep the components we want. And I'm simply going to delete the rest. Again, just stretching this up so it's easier to see. I'd like to draw your attention to the horizontal dimension line at the bottom of the artwork. It gives you exact dimensions for which to scale your object up by. So we'll go ahead and type those values in and make sure that we are working proportionally scaled. Now that we have the artwork at the correct dimensions, we can start preparing it for actual vinyl. I'm going to go ahead and select the peripheral elements like trim and bumpers and so on from the newly designed objects docker. I'm heading over to the Properties Docker and changing the transparency to multiply. We'll then go ahead and select the windows that are going to be affected by the vinyl and change their transparency in turn to screen. Now for my favorite part, we'll go ahead and select the actual body of our panel van. And this is quite easy to do. Corel has conveniently placed this as the last curve in this object group. We're going to right click that and head over to frame type and create an empty power clip frame, very obvious by way of the cross running through it. We're going to place this beautiful eagle image into our power clip, and it's just simply click and drag. The van will go blue, drop your mouse, and pretty much done. You can see it doesn't quite fit from edge to edge, so we'll head to the power clip properties bar and choose full proportionally. Fits beautifully, job done. Thanks for watching this tutorial on Corel's unbeatable vehicle templates workflow.